see me. Yes, yes, you're so beautiful.
So, the infamous birdie. You better have a good reason for dragging me out here.
Hey, I'm here to offer my services. You see, this kidnapping of yours, I'm worried that you have no idea who you're up against.
I'm Birdie. I didn't know you cared. Let me take a closer look. Is this the face of a man I can trust?
Dom is dead. Courtesy of the bald guy. And that means you need a new man on the inside. And who's better out there than me? Am I right?
No, Birdie, you're not right. Because, see, I got the girl. And that means I don't really need you now, do I?
Wait. Now, be cool, man. Come on, please. Listen, look, you don't understand. You want the highest bidder? Then you need me to engineer the drop. That's what I do, man.
Oh, right? Birdie, you think I can't make a simple trace on your phone call? It's a beautiful day. Birdie, who is, what the hell is her name again now? Jade. Who's Jade?
Fuck you, man.
Oh, now that's the wrong answer. Damn, I love this country. A man can become anything he wants to be, as long as he's got the brains and the cojones.
Okay, she's a low-level agency bitch.
The agency? Are you telling me the agency's connected to Victoria?
Yeah.
Let him go.
These are very dangerous people, man. If you screw them over, they will find you. But if you let me be the middleman, can't you see if it meant enough to them to send a fucking hitman? Don't you see she's gotta be worth millions? Millions.
I'll take my chances. Oh, you're good this time, Birdie. You've been very useful. But if I see your weasel face again, I will bury you right here next to the Founding Fathers. I can promise you that. You know I will.
I'm cool. Think you're gonna cut me out of the action? Well, you got another thing coming, man. I got a sorpresa for you. Yeah. In fact, I got a surprise for everybody.
Say hello. Shit. Jesus.
Hello? You kids better not be messing around.
Yeah. there, fuck! What are you looking for, stranger? Trouble? Son of a bitch!
Pussy, biker!
Who you calling a pussy?
Here, okay? Please, don't hurt me. I just work here. Barbershop! Every day, 12 noon, sharp!
Hey, Holmes. How's country life? Locals treating you okay? Why don't you pop on over to McGarmon's gun shop, because I got you a little moving-in present.
Sir, I think you need to see this. Sir, you really need to see this.
What?
It's a gift from an old connection who's been off the grid for a couple of years now. Codename Birdie.
We codenamed the guy Birdie. No wonder he went off the grid.
Take them.
You don't look much like a thief.
be stealing.
Did I send mixed signals or something?
Well, hey there, cowboy. I hear you're up for a match. Go on ahead and pick out any gun you want from that store over there. Once you've picked out your piece, come on back and we'll rumble. And don't worry about ammo. As long as you're competing, you can use all you want.
Woman, but a gun.
Got potential. Why don't you try again with a different gun?
Hey, man, I need some help.
How can I help you, partner?
Well, I can't seem to find any shotgun ammo.
Should be stocked in back with all the other ammo.
Hey, yeah, look, but nice outfit. I can't find any.
Huh. Well, you know, we had some this morning. I know we ain't got none in the back. Huh. So that nutty guy must have used it all up on the range.
Really? Oh, one day.
Hey. You hear old Lenny's back?
Oh, shit. Be nice and quiet without that cowboy.
Hey, sorry, buddy.
Yeah, but his gimpy ass is probably like that.
Hey, 50 bucks
says you can't hit it.
50 bucks? You ain't got 50 bucks. I saw you.
wine shop, so you come to the right place.
There you go, baby.
Oh, yeah.
He's beautiful.
Go fuck yourself.
Oh, yeah. Look at that shot.
Like you're suffering from a bad case of Montezuma's revenge.
Hey, you hear old Lenny's back?
Oh, shit.
Okay, okay.
I mean, she may not look like
very
much, but when you've got her in your hand,
stop
it's
that
like,
shit.
Like, yeah, sex. Sex in your hand. And with someone.
Damn, what in the suck? Fuck, too bad.
Fuck that box up good.
What's happening?
Just like I fucked my wife's box last night.
Baby, that's what I'm talking about.